Welcome back to Hajime no Ippo. We are at 1 minute 20 seconds. Sync up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh yeah. Date's sort of teasing Ippo there. Or not teasing him. Like just intimidating him, you know? Okay, this is what I was excited for, because Takamura versus somebody. Some world-class boxer. Oh, he's actually having some. Whoa. For real. Wait, is this like. Is this a Japanese boxer? Is he defending his title right now or what? Yeah, okay. So it's a title fight. Oh my gosh. Can't lose. Gotta keep the cheering going. Come on. I think, is he looking for a counter or what? Or is he actually just getting absolutely outclassed? What? Gazelle punch you? Oh. No, fighting spirit activated. Yo, he has the confidence. Is he just not gonna punch? What's happening? What? What? Oh, okay. He has to put his mouth guard in. Nice. Just clocked his ass. There we go. See, that's the ego he needed from the start. Good stuff. Oh, third time. Okay. Huh? Oh my gosh. I forgot about that article. The heck? He's the biggest meme. Oh my. Some last minute date prep is incoming. Oh. It was a taunt. Oh, okay, I know what he means. Your resolve is weak. Fighting for a lot. That's a freaking scary fight. When's he gonna start facing people globally? Oh. Dude. He's just not good. I doubt that they could beat Ippo in a fight. If they can't beat Ippo, then Mashiba is going to be a rough fight. Go visit her. It's her. Can I talk to him? Oh, that's cute. That's cute. So she wants to invite him. That's cute, dude. Ippo. There we go. Huh? What's happening? What the heck? What's going on? Bro, why is it like this? Why is he, bro, why is he like this? He's so creepy. Nothing. Why is he so weird? Oh. Damn, it was tough. Okay. I can't. I really can't. This is so awkward. Like, I'm getting secondhand embarrassment. He's getting. So. I'm glad it's over. You know what? It's being chilling. Because she's, yeah. Yeah, she'll be his girlfriend. Give her a little kiss goodbye, dude. Oh, that's all you can do. That's all you can do. Oh, cute. Why is she so cute? Oh, yeah. Would he be able to do a little shoulder roll or no? I'm not too familiar with attack patterns, but I'm just thinking like go for the punch and then would he counter sort of roll in, but I'm not sure what the mechanics would be like. I'd have to stand up and try, see if it's even possible. Unless you try to just parry with your right. I'm just thinking, like, clinch. Isn't the clinch like his shit? Shouldn't it be his shit? Because his punches are so hard. So, like, if they're clinching, then he can just go bang, bang, like, keep on punching him, you know? I'm looking forward to it too. It's gonna be a freaking good match. It's all you, baby. All you. Great episode. That was really freaking good. Okay, I'll catch you all in the next one. Thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Copy key tag down below if you're into anime or other anime that are out there, like JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Fire Force, that sort of stuff. Pretty much the shonen stuff. Yeah. Avatar: The Last Airbender? Let's see. Thank you. I'll catch you all in the next one. Subscribing, watching my videos, more than enough to support me too. And liking. Thanks.